work in the public sector and don't produce anything, spend the money of the state, have been recruited because they wanted to. No corrupt politician is corrupt enough to run around and recruit people in the streets. He sits in an office and corrupt citizens come and find him and tell him, let's corrupt the whole situation together.